Hi kids, it's Miss A here again. Today I'm going to share another book from the Love Monster collection. This one, it's yummy and sweet. It is called Love Monster and the Lost Chocolate. This monster. Hello, Love Monster, was just getting back from his holiday. And although it was a little bit exciting to be home, he was sad to leave his adventures behind him. But wait, what was this? A box of chocolates? Just sitting there, waiting to be found? Love Monster couldn't believe it. You see, everybody knows that monsters seriously love chocolate. Especially this monster. Yum. His mouth started to water just thinking about what might be inside. Perhaps there'd be a peanut butter cruncher? Or even an extra whiz-bang sherbet? Or maybe, just maybe, a double chocolate strawberry swirl. Love Monster's absolute favorite. Yum, 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 yum. But then, he had a thought that he just couldn't unthink. He should probably share the chocolates with his friends. But what if there weren't enough? Or what if someone took the one he wanted the most? Or worst of all, what if the only one left for him was the coffee one? This is the coffee one. Enough! Everybody knows Monster hate the coffee one. Especially this monster. Yuck! Well, I'm sorry to tell you that after thinking all of these thoughts, Love Monster decided it would be safer and kinder and better for everyone if he kept the chocolate. Just for himself. So he went into his house, and so did the box of chocolate, without a whisper of a word to anyone. Love Monster couldn't wait. Oh, how his mouth watered. But just as he went to lift the lid, he had a sort of queasy, squeezy feeling in his heart. It was the feeling a monster gets when he knows he is about to do something he shouldn't. And before you could say, "Pass me the truffle surprise," he burst out of his house and ran as fast as his toes would carry him to find his friends. And when he did, in a very out of breath and a bit shouty voice, he said, "I got back from my holiday and I found some chocolates and I was going to keep them all to myself. But then I realized I wanted to share them with you and I don't even want a single one." Well, maybe one. And do you know what his friend said? "Silly monster, just open the box." To Love Monster, "We missed you so much. We saved you our last chocolate, your favorite, because you are our favorite monster." You see, sometimes it's when you stop to think of others that you start to find out just how much they think of you. Oh, this is such a sweet book again, kids. Do you like this? I hope you all love this book. Sometimes, again, when you least expect it, you'll have a different feeling of it. And I hope you all know the concept of sharing it's caring. And that's it for today, kids. I hope you all like this book and chocolates. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!